Brewer's yeast is a natural source of minerals and vitamins which might be beneficial to maintaining health. It is used to nourish skin due to the onset of poison oak, poison ivy, eczema and psoriasis. It assists with neurological functions and for treating jet lag. Addition of brewer's yeast to the diet balances the level of blood sugar. The research evaluated blood sugar lowering benefits of brewer's yeast. The study conducted on 84 adults having diabetes showed that it lowered the level of blood sugar significantly in comparison to placebo, along with an improvement in insulin sensitivity. When carbohydrates are consumed, they are broken down into sugar or glucose in the bloodstream. Insulin transports this glucose from the blood to tissues, where it is used as fuel. The increase in sensitivity of insulin allows insulin to work more effectively and keeps the level of blood sugar levels from spiking. The presence of chromium is responsible for the benefits of brewer's yeast. Chromium helps to promote insulin sensitivity and promote blood sugar control in diabetic patients. It also contains fiber, which slows down the sugar absorption in blood and keeps the levels of blood sugar steady. Brewer's yeast might be helpful in case of sniffles or full-blown respiratory infection. Research has found that it contains immune-enhancing properties. The study shows that providing brewer's yeast extract to the mice shows the reduction in levels of some inflammatory markers and normalizes immune responses. Brewer's yeast has high content of selenium, which is a mineral having antioxidant activities that could promote immune health. 2 TBSP. Of brewer's yeast offers 90% of daily requirement of selenium. Brewer's yeast has high content of vitamins, which maintains healthy eyes. Brewer's yeast helps to achieve the needs of thiamine. The low content of thiamine is related with eye conditions such as glaucoma, which is a disorder caused due to the damage to optic nerve that results in blurred vision or vision loss. Brewer's yeast have ample amounts of riboflavin, which is associated to lower chances of vision problems such as keratoconus, which is a progressive thinning and protrusion of cornea. Migraine causes the symptoms like nausea, distorted vision and sensitivity to light, and it could be hard to carry out daily activities when one experiences migraine. In this case, brewer's yeast might be helpful for preventing and treating migraine due to high content of riboflavin. In a study, participants with migraine were provided riboflavin capsules for about 6 months. Riboflavin not only lowered headache frequency but also lowered the use of medication by almost 64%. Brewer's yeast is packed with several vitamins B, such as thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, folate and vitamin B6. These vitamins are important to many health aspects. Thiamine deficiency is associated to many health problems such as Alzheimer's disease and cognitive deficits. Folate is essential for development of brain and prevents neural tube defects during pregnancy. Add brewer's yeast to the diet for maintaining healthy brain and prevent deficiency in vitamins. Brewer's yeast is used as an aid for diarrhea. Several studies have shown that brewer's yeast effectively reduces the chances of diarrhea, which is caused by antibiotics. Diarrhea is the common side effect of using antibiotics. It is because antibiotics change the composition of gut flora, which is beneficial strains of bacteria, which helps to promote digestion and promote absorption of nutrients. It is a type of probiotic, which is a healthy strain of gut bacteria which counteract negative effects caused by antibiotics. Brewer's yeast reduced diarrhea which is caused by antibiotics in an analysis made over 5,000 patients over 27 trials, and is also beneficial in treating diarrhea-related conditions such as Crohn's disease and irritable bowel syndrome. Brewer's yeast is a probiotic which helps to improve composition of gut flora and is able to improve digestive health. Research have found that probiotics such as brewer's yeast supports the treatment of digestive disorders. An analysis made with 1,793 participants found that probiotics helps to lower pain as well as severity of symptoms related with irritable bowel syndrome. probiotics prevents inflammation of intestinal lining and block adherence of harmful pathogens to gastrointestinal tract. Anemia is caused due to the lack of healthy red blood cells and lead to anemia symptoms such as weakness, fatigue, shortness of breath and brittle nails. As various types of anemia are caused due to the deficiency of minerals and vitamins which are essential for producing red blood cells such as vitamin B12 and iron. Riboflavin affects metabolism and iron absorption and is necessary for the prevention of iron deficiency anemia. Research shows that adequate riboflavin lowers the chances of anemia. 2 tablespoons of Brewer's yeast offers 90% of daily requirement of fiber for preventing anemia. It helps to promote immune system, lower cholesterol, relieve symptoms of premenstrual syndrome and lower inflammation. It is used for respiratory problems such as common cold, influenza, upper respiratory tract infections, swine flu and seasonal allergies. It could treat swelling of colon caused due to bacteria Clostridium difficile and prevents recurrence. Being a good source of RNA, which is an immune-enhancing nucleic acid that prevents degenerative diseases and also slows aging process. Brewer's yeast is used for treating skin problems such as contact dermatitis. Please share and subscribe.